Hello, this is an unboxing video of Solitary Fiends intro pack from Avakin Restored. This set came out in the Innistrad block around 2012. It's the third and final set. And here we have a blue-black deck. This is the foil promo, Lone Reverend, Hexproof. Whenever Lone Reverend deals combat damage to a player, if you control no other creatures, look at the top four cards of your library, put one of them into your hand and the rest on the bottom of your library. So it's like a scry withdraw. That's pretty cool. We have our booster pack. Nice. Let's leave it here. This one here. And we're gonna open this. Let me over here and see what we got in the deck. We have our first rare, Demonic Rising. At the beginning of your end step, if you control exactly one creature, put a 5/5 black demon creature token with flying onto the battlefield. I believe this deck comes with no tokens, but it would be cool if you have one. Homicidal Seclusion, Into the Void, Into the Void, Triumph of Cruelty, Essence Harvest, couple of those, Frost Breath, Crippling Chill, Doomblade, two of them, pretty cool card. Peel from Reality, Tormentor's Trident, Swiftfoot Boots, Predator's Gambit, we have our lands here, Swamps and Islands, and Haven Ghoul Scab, Renegade Demon, couple of those, Marrow Bats, Mist Raven, Undead Executioner, Corpse Traders, Fetergeist, Crypt Creeper, Alchemist Apprentice, and our two info booklets, or maybe posters is a better word. And we go ahead and open our booster pack. Let's see what we're gonna get. Nice and clean. Let's start. Fleeting Distraction, Midnight Duelist, Bladed Bracers, Pillar of Flame, Farbok Explorer, Ghast Snatch, Wandering Wolf, Outwit, Raging Poltergeist, Voice of Providence, and we get to our Uncommons, Triumph of Cruelty, Heaven Ghoul Vampire, Tormentor's Trident, and a Miracle Spell. Put all creatures on the bottom of their own library, so it's like a wipe. Pretty cool. A Spirit Token and an Island. So that's it. Thank you for watching. And I hope to see you soon. Bye.